Hey, what's up, everybody? We are back today tracking down another Grognak the Barbarian magazine. This one can be found at the Museum of Witchcraft. Now, the Museum of Witchcraft is going to be located in the northeastern quadrant of your map. Take a look for the way the land is shaped here. All right? Look for these little piers. Look for this big island down here that's connected via this land bridge. And the Museum of Witchcraft is going to be right here. So near Dunwich Boars, east of the highway. When you get out to the Museum of Witchcraft, this front door is going to be chained and you can't get in there. You may have been sent out here by a quest that you heard about. So if you were, then you'll find this body and investigate Private Heart. If not, when you find Private Heart's body, it'll start you on the quest. You need to head over here to get inside. Before you go in, this is a very short one. It's very easy to get. However, there is a boss level Deathclaw in here that is in tight quarters with you, so be prepared for that when you get in here. I don't want you to walk into a fucking buzzsaw and be like, why didn't you tell me there was a Deathclaw in here? So, once you get in, head through here, and then out this door. You're looking for the pool room table, which is right here. So hit the pool table, past the pool table, up these stairs. Make sure you check this box here. Upstairs, around in this direction. Make sure you check that case. Grab yourself some first aid. You're going to need it. And then out here, you're going to find your Grognak the Barbarian magazine right over here on this table. But before we grab it, just FYI, the Deathclaw is hanging out right here. And as soon as you get up in here and he smells you, he's going to come for you. So just be prepared. So let's grab this. That is our next Grognak the Barbarian magazine. And if you're looking for more, check out the video description because there's links to all of them down there. And as always, thanks for watching. Take care.